So any questions on that process before we move on to